reason. I sing my song at all to find some spirit within me that's been long gone. And too many people with their mouths open wide. I'll tell you right now, my friends, you won't hear me cry. If they ask for another life, I'll just pantomime.
Thank you.
see what you left behind. Broken hearts, broken lives, all your children's minds. And the son who gave his life, oh, it's all been a nightmare. There's a white dove I
reasons I know. Ain't no way to free my soul. I've been so bad. I've been so bad I can't take no train. No car. Can't take no pain. I see the scary mountains at the window of the dreams going down.
I'm feeling high. out of Cleveland, Ohio. But you ended up in Rochester. I don't know if that's an improvement or not. Woody, you're the lead singer, right?
Right.
Turn you up here so people can hear about you. Why don't you introduce the people in the band?
Oh, well, over on my right is Wayne Anderson. He plays the lead guitar. And this Dale Bedford plays bass. What's the nickname? Alias U Bonds. And Joe Battaglia on drums.
And Al Pinnell on rhythm guitar. And we'd like to do a song called Hollywood Star, which isn't on our album. But we hope to do it sometime in the future.
Hollywood, 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 Hollywood,
never sing my song at all. To find some spirit within me that's been long gone. And too many people their mouths open wide. Tell you right now, my friends, you won't hear me cry. If they ask for another life, I'll just pantomime. No, I pray you keep me from thinking about the way that I've been sinking. Seems all the booze dope I've been taking don't help me know. Listen now. My life is shaking. They're shaking me up, Lord. They're shaking me down. Waking me up to the terrible sound.
don't feel so groovy. You can't even shout. I've been trying. If I could only remember the words to the songs I've been singing.
Lord,
case you just tuned in and you didn't know what to expect. That's some live music right now from Granicus, coming to you in quad from our downstairs studio. And live it is. They're probably the most visual band that we've ever had on the radio. Too bad it's not color radio where you could see everything that goes on down here. As they're just about ready to pass out.
No, we're not tired. That's because we like them. We're going to do a song from the album that we do a short way on the album. Mainly because of time and big business. Oh, it's a trip.
There is no big business at RCA.
No, none. Uh-oh. Now, wait a minute. That's okay. We won't get fired because they don't know.
That's right. They don't know much of anything. I can say that because I'm not in the position
that
you are.
We're not saying a word.
Granicus has an album out. Their very first album.
And I get coffee and everything.
Right. Granicus has an album out on RCA in case you'd like to buy it. You could probably go to two or three record stores and maybe you'd find it. It's an excellent album, by the way. Granicus, that's who you're listening to right now. And after Granicus winds up tonight, Paulus will start to play the new Yes album, Tales from Topographic Oceans, which is also very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We like to do a thing called When You're Moving.
When you're moving.